Yo, did you Ethan lost all of his Christmas spirit?
Are you kidding me? What do you mean?
Yeah, like just ever since the other day, he hasn't been the same.
Dang, that's tough.
Yo, you guys realize how stupid these Christmas stories are? Like, think about it. How does a reindeer who gets bullied every day become the leader of the sleigh the very next day? It's ridiculous. Also, how does a 6,000-pound, 500-year-old no-life who eats cookies every day travel around the globe in one night with only a reindeer and a magical sleigh? Like, think about it.
Come on, man, just relax. It's Christmas season.
Yeah, it's Christmas time. It's get that gingerbread season.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
I'll bring his Christmas spirit back. Trust me.
Yeah, try.
Hi, Mr. Madison. I need your help.
Okay, what's up?
Let me show you.
All right.
So I'm wondering, is it theoretically possible for Santa to travel the entire world in one night?
Yeah, but the conditions have to be perfect. What you got?
So, do you think this could be it?
Huh. Yeah. Yeah! Alright, so, there's a couple things we need to consider. So first of all, the world has a radius of about 6,300,000 meters. And so, due to Einstein's theory of relativity, and so yes, it is possible.
What is this?
So basically, when you have the radius of the Earth, which is 6,300,000 kilometers, or miles, not miles, meters, the circumference of the Earth is 2 pi r. You do all this stuff, you multiply pi by that big number and that big number, you get that really big number divided by that slightly big number, and then you get this very big number, and then that big number comes down to this very small equation, 4 pi over t, so apparently it's theoretically possible.
Yeah, I guess it makes sense, but science is stupid, so sorry.
Okay, hi.
Hey, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
Listen, I know you've been trying to bring back my Christmas spirit, but the truth is it's not gonna happen. I went to the mall the other day to go sit on to bring my little brother to see Santa.
You don't have a little brother.
That's beyond the point. Just listen to me. I went to the mall and I saw Santa take his hat off and his beard off, go to McDonald's, and then jump into a Prius. Like, I just can't believe in him after that.
You know that Santa's not the real one, right?
What do you mean?
That Santa's just a co-Santa, and there's a whole bunch of them, and they just report to the real Santa in the North Pole.
Oh, I mean, I guess that makes sense.
But listen, all I want for Christmas at this point is for you to have your Christmas spirit back.
Wait, what'd you say?
Having your Christmas spirit back.
No, the other thing.
All I want for Christmas?
Yeah, I remember that. That was a Christmas song. That was my favorite song. Wait, you hear that?